In this tutorial, I want to show you how you can create a video with the Vocode effect. Maybe you have seen some meme videos from IshowSpeed or Family Guy and now you want to recreate them. So first you have to download the audio and the video from your meme clip. So in my case, I use this Family Guy clip and I copy this link and I go to this site. Link is in the description and I paste this URL into it. So first download your video and then download your audio. Then you have to download your background music. I recommend that you use an 8-bit chiptune cover for your background music. So type in your music title, then 8-bit and chiptune. And then copy your link of your background music video and download it. Now you have your meme video clip, your meme audio clip and your background audio clip. Now it's important that both audio files are WAV files. But in my case they are not and so I have to change the type of the audio files. So I upload these two audio files to an online converter. And I select to WAV. Now press convert. So now I downloaded both of the audio WAV files and I saved them here. Now you only need to install Audacity. Link is in the description. So download Audacity. After you installed Audacity, now you have to drag and drop the meme audio clip on your timeline. And it's really important that you drag and drop your background audio under this meme audio. Now click on both drop-down menus and split their stereo tracks. Then delete the two mono tracks in the middle. Now click on the meme audio, click on the drop-down bar and make it a stereo track. Now delete the part which is too much by marking it and press delete. Finally, press Ctrl and A and go to Effect, go to Distortion and Modulation and press Vocoder. Now you can preview how the audio will sound. So this sounds very good to me and now you have to press Apply. Now go to File and press Export and press Export as MP3. Now the audio part of the vocoder meme is done. So we only have to change the video now. So go to DaVinci Resolve and drag and drop the meme video into your timeline. And go into Fusion. Here you press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and search for Edge Detect. With this effect I would recommend that you decrease your edge width. In addition to that, it looks better if your brightness is much more higher. And your gamma should be also higher. Now you can decide if you want all colors in your video or if you want only one color. So if you want only one color, then go to mode and change this to grayscale edges. And then you click onto this field and you can change your color to the color you like most. When everything is done with the edge detect effect, then click on edge detect and press shift and spacebar at the same time. Now type glow. And click on this glow symbol and press add. Now you can change the glow size and the glow of your effect. In my case, I decrease the glow size a little bit and I increase the glow a little bit. If everything is done with the glow effect, then go back to the edit page. Now you only have to drag and drop the vocoded audio file into your DaVinci Resolve timeline. And here you can see your result. So if everything is fine, then go to the deliver page. Now search for a location to save your clip on and name your clip. And then add it to the render queue. Press render all and your clip should be done. If this tutorial helped you, then leave a like or a sub to my channel. Furthermore, you can watch one of these videos right here. Thanks for watching and supporting me and bye.